Hey, what's up? It's Dustin Phelps with FormAssembly, and I'm going to show you how to streamline your team's processes with Slack and FormAssembly. Let's get into it. If your business is using Slack or you're considering using Slack for your communication, keep watching this video. First of all, FormAssembly is a form building and data collection platform built to streamline processes and drive quality data collection. It integrates with popular brands like Salesforce, Stripe, PayPal, Google Sheets, and more to help you get the most out of your data collection. Slack is a communication platform that allows you to bring the different teams in your organization together and keep communication in one place. So how does a communication tool work with a data collection platform? Well, as your organization adds more and more tools, software, and platforms for your team to use, it can begin to get a little tab-hectic. You might constantly find yourself switching between tabs and windows to find the information you need. This is why teams integrate their programs together, since it's better to keep the work in the same place and in front of you as much as possible. So if your team is already using Slack, why not send the submissions to the Slack channel where they're already working? Or have a channel that is specifically dedicated to reviewing form submissions. For example, on our marketing team, we have a marketing request form that other departments can fill out when they want to request something like a new flyer or infographic from the marketing team that provides us with details about the specifics for the project. When they submit the form, we get a notification in our marketing Slack channel that shows their form submission and responses. This helps us understand all the details we need to know in order to get the project started without wasting any time. First, identify the Slack channel you want to send responses to. Then, navigate to Add Apps from the Channel Details menu. Then, from the Slack app directory, search for Email and select it. Then click Configuration. Once you're on the email page, click Add to Slack. Next, select your channel of choice from the drop-down menu and click Add Email Integration. Now, customize the integration settings according to your preferences. You can add details such as a description, name, and integration logo. Also, be sure to copy the email address shown at the top of the page. We'll use that for the FormAssembly side of the setup. The FormAssembly part of this tutorial just requires a few clicks. First, identify the form that you want to use in your forms list. If you don't have a form created yet, check out this short video, which goes over the basics of building a web form, and then join me back in this video. Next, go into the notifications page of the form and simply paste the email address you copied earlier into the email responses to box. Send a test response through your form to make sure the integration works. If everything was set up correctly, you'll see the form submission appear as a new post in your Slack channel. Click on the message and you'll see the entire form submission right in Slack. And there you have it. Just another way to keep your organization's processes streamlined to help you and your team do their work better. I hope you found this video helpful. If you want to see more videos like this one, be sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell icon to receive alerts when we release a new video. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, feel free to drop a comment in the comment sections below. Thanks for watching, and as always, happy form building.